For the fan base here in Denver, they want to see with all their heart or hearts, Bol Bol play well.
That first was a great block, and that second one, I mean, he tried to reach and then he blocked it. I'm not sure he really, and you said a while ago he had five in that first game. I'm not sure he knows how to block a shot. And yet I think he could be a great shot blocker.
That's the one element, though, that the Nuggets are really lacking on this team. Yeah. And Bol has that. The shot blocking, the basket, the rim protection. And you're like, and a couple of missed free throws by Vanderbilt, who shoots 40%. Over the launch, no. Hand off to Pasa, first corner. Now backs it out. Bol. Over the top he goes, missed it.
Shots got smaller guys, got great touch, got to make those shots.
93-92 Nuggets. Just missed the dunk, gonna try it again on Bol. The 15-footer in and out. Rebound Bol. Bol is one of four shooting, 2 points. 3.5 to go. Nuggets by one. With the Bol, and Bol missed it! A little shorty there. Romero runs over Chachar, no call. And the ball flies out of bounds. Fans want to travel. Coaches want to charge. Mini wants a foul.
And instead, you just get a timeout. Did a pretty good job by Chachar. Officials want to go home. No call, but a timeout from Minnesota.
You know, it's interesting, Scott. I had a chance to do an international basketball game at the Olympics, USA-France. And it's amazing when you sit up close how physical the play is and how they let a play like that go. Oh, yeah. In an international play, there wouldn't be a peep out of that.
Yeah,
it was just play on.
Yeah, I think international basketball is much more physical than the NBA.
Now, the Nuggets by one. Hoping to have Will Barton back soon. Will the thrill? You see the reset there? A couple of timeouts ready for Mini. And Denver with a timeout remaining. 3:20 to go. Now the Nuggets reserves trying to get things done. Porter Jr. A solid night tonight. 16 points for Junior, 6 assists, and 4 rebounds. So Porter's game evolving a little, Scott Hastings, in terms of his playmaking ability. 6 assists, I believe in regular season, that would be a new career high for him.
Yeah, you know, we got caught up in bowls, but I thought Michael had a good third quarter as well. Just 3 of 8, 2 of 5 at halftime, and finishes 4 of 8 from the 3s, 6 of 14. So I thought played better in the third.
Vanderbilt misses, and a good rebound by Zeke Nagy. Nuggets' last field goal came at the 7:55 mark. Since then, the Nuggets have missed 5 straight shots and have 4 turnovers. Nagy got a lane, coming in, and he squeegees it up and in. Nice play by Zeke Nagy. 95-92 now. McLaughlin on the run. Bol from nowhere! Deflected by Chachar. And it'll be Nuggets basketball. Wow, Bol on the move. You suggested last year, Scott, he's got to go after these kinds of plays.
Yeah, go after every one and see. He gets a block because a good contest by Bol, so now that you have to throw it up higher. A little wrap around, protect the basketball layup on the other end by Zeke.
3 blocks for Bol Bol. His dad, Manute Bol, played in the NBA for a number of years. One of the great shot blockers in NBA history.
I think I played the game. He set his personal best making record in 14.
Yeah, he can block shots. Now Bones has it, 7 to shoot. Gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go. Nagy, 4-3. Yes! Zeke Nagy shaking it off and hammering it home.
Great form shooter, but good things. Good, such a great kid.
Talk about a confidence builder for Zeke Nagy. Got a layup, got a three. That was shooting 38% from downtown. And now a 6-point advantage. Noel. And Bulls got it. 98-92. 2 minutes to play and a foul on Noel.
The top of the shot clock running down again. Makes a move. You see it's under two. That's good awareness of the shot clock. Didn't hesitate. Damn, big one.
Minnesota with one win in preseason. They've only played one. Getting the win over the Pelicans at home. 117-114. Bone sets up Camasso. A three on the way, way short. Minnesota's got it. 145 remaining, Nuggets by six. Lehman over Bone. Woo! High arch, Jake Lehman.
Numbers in Colorado's own. Kidney Wright checked in during that last stoppage. Big player, it seems.
22-year-old rookie. Eight to shoot. And the Nuggets turn it over. Wow. Boy, the turnovers. That's something the Nuggets have to clean up before their next couple of outings on the road next week in OKC.
Only had 11 in three quarters, so you're in that OK zone. Five, I think, already here in the fourth.
Lehman. Couldn't shoot because of Ball. Now long range, Ball balls. Whoa, what a rebound by Vanderbilt. And Ball sets it out of there. And